Hey guys, today I'm going to tell you how to get a bunch of candy corns in Prodigy. So let's start this video. So first you have to find a pumpkin who has an exclamation mark on top of its head in Lamplight Town. Now let's go search for the pumpkin in Lamplight Town. It could be anywhere. Yes, I have found it. Now I have to click on it and it'll take me to a wizard battle. Yes, I have found 10 candy corns. Note, you cannot fight the pumpkin 2 or 3 times. Once it's defeated, you have to come next day and search for it. Thanks for watching and stay tuned and don't freak out on Halloween.